Vegas, you know, just getting some work in. I know a lot of pros that can barely do what we did, and you know, she just ran past all of us. She's not even tired, not even breaking a sweat. She said she's ready for 10 more laps. So I'm very excited to see how she does in the future. She's definitely a world champion in the making.
Very powerful, like I said, she blew past my eyes, you know, she ran more than me, she's not even tired. She did a great job, and she's something to look forward to in the future. She's going to be a world champion. Great job, John.
Hey, just to say, my two cents, at this level, I don't take it easy on anyone. Very proud of you. I wish my little girl was here, too. Very good.
Good job.